Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Anis Noamira binti Amri. I am final year student in Bachelor in Real Estate Management. Before this, I study in accounting at Negeri Sembilan Matriculation College for 1 year. What is real estate degree is all about? Real estate is all about on you learn on how to value the property, the method that we use in the property, and how you manage and sell the property. Okay, the real estate is very important because once you want to involve with the property or when to start the career in real estate, especially to work as the valuer, property manager, and so on, because this work can be done for those who only have the certificate in the study. The content of the subject is we learn the valuation, the property management, the urban planning, law, marketing, that teach you on how to promote your property. Okay, how the subject is being delivered? The subject is being delivered in kuliah and from the assignment. Many of the assignment given is from the field study. From this, we can learn on how the real work experience. From that, we know the people outside there involve themselves in real estate study.
Yeah.
What are the background of the lecturer? Majority the lecturer in this course are from the real estate background. For example, is in real estate, facility management, investment, valuation. They have a lot of experience because most of them are working in JPPH before, when your firm and others. So from the experience, they can share with us and give us more knowledge. Okay, the memorable experience as UTHM student. When I was in first year, I was joined the trekking at Kuala Tahan. From the trekking activity, I know the leadership, responsibility, and the friendship. Okay, the trekking is an adventure activity that give and teach me to be more strong physically and mentally in the future. My advice to those who are interested to further the study in real estate, I advise you that this is the right decision because real estate study is one of the profession course. Other than to improve the knowledge, real estate study is not about the money, the land, but it is related to the property also.